สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to the Blue Apron Cooking School Mom and I will be making a hummock pulled tart known as the crab stuffed with red curry paste.
What you need is red curry paste, I think 1 tablespoon. And we will add with 2 coriander root, 2 cloves garlic. Yeah, please add white pepper powder like 1 teaspoon. Please pound them. Okay, during you pound them, I need to chop my prawn. Okay, I'm going to chop.
All right, mine is finished.
Okay, now let's put your paste to the mixing bowl. 2 tablespoons of light coconut milk. I'm going to stir. Okay, you can add them now.
So 1 full cup of crab meat,
yes.
Right?
Then I'm going to add a little bit of sugar and fish sauce. 1/2 tablespoon. And next step is 1/2 cup of chicken meat.
All right.
Okay, I'm going to add the minced prawn. Can you slice a cup of lime leaf for me? And I'm going to add
an egg.
And mix them well.
So the kaffir lime has been sliced.
Yeah,
right
to get
in here.
Nice aroma. Then we have to mix. So that now this is ready. So you need to put in the crab shell.
Fill it up in here.
So it's good to serve for the starter.
So put it in the steamer.
Let's say 15 minutes. We have to come back for the sauce to go along with this. It's like 1 tablespoon of vinegar. We have a bit of water. 1 teaspoon of salt. We only add 1 tablespoon of sugar. 2, 3. Okay, during I melt the sugar and water, can you pound the garlic and chili?
Sure, I can do that.
Okay, and maybe 1 stem of
coriander root. Make a nice smooth paste.
Okay, this turned to smooth paste already. What can I do? I put here. Bring them to boil a little bit, so they keep longer. Okay, let them cook a little bit. And I will put here in the bowl. Let's see if the crab is ready cooked after. I think the crab is ready.
Put it in.
We need to deep fry now. So
the first thing we have to do is pour the crab in the egg. And then we're gonna deep fry.
Okay.
Always with the side of the stuffing, it should go down. It should be first in the lower part, right?
Yeah. Okay. During I'm waiting for my crab to be cooked, I'm going to use my hand to make crispy egg. You need to use your hand. It's not nice to see, but because this one is going to put on the crab. So this is ready.
It's got a beautiful golden color.
Yes. Now I need to put a bit of roasted crab feathers in the sauce.
Why do we do that last minute?
Because to make them more crunchy.
Oh, it gives it extra crunch. There it is, crispy crab stuffed with red curry paste.